Everybody, welcome back to Medievil 2 on the Blue Screen 2. And I got him. Although I think it cost me another health bottle. Vampires, please. I'm sure this means something. And if I know what it is, though. Shit. God damn it. Runs when he wants to. Back to bed, you sons of bitches. For fuck's sake. Thank you. Or good morning, I guess. Are we done? Oh dear.
All right, Dan, you've come a long way. I'd save if I was you.
Would you now?
Never want to think about Dankenstein again.
Whatever's through this door is a lot worse than the stuff you've already encountered. Use your wits, not just your weapons. Reflect on what I've said.
Do I have to smack you for being obvious? Should I bother enchanting my sword? So I need a mirror, huh?
What manner of creature are you to disturb the Count's sleep? Why, before me I see nothing more than a reanimated bag of armor and bone. You have done well to get this far, but the Count has walked this earth for 1,000 years, defeating 100 stronger than you, and for 1,000 more I should...
Get on with it!
You interrupt me! For your insolence, you shall suffer beyond all imagining, my ugly little friend.
Fine.
You have fought well, my bony friend, but all resistance is futile. You cannot defeat the Count.
I don't think he's dead. And he kicked the shit out of me.
Look what I've made with all that vampire juice!
What is it? Oh, lightning.
Destroyed the Count.
Really?
Excellent, excellent.
What's the matter?
Unfortunately, I'm afraid that we've lost all contact with Kia. She went to Whitechapel, and we haven't heard from her since.
Well, I thought you didn't go.
I know, it's all my fault. If anything's happened to her, I'll never forgive myself, and I don't think you'll ever forgive me, will you? We should probably go after Palethorn, but why don't you go and see if you can find her?
Especially since I'm pretty sure she's integral to his plan.
We last heard from Kia here. See if you can find her. My scans show something powerful has been collecting magic energy, so watch your back.
I'm gonna have to go back to old levels and see if I can get my health back. Pondering whether I should do that now. Nah. If this goes badly, then I'll do it. Actually, I'm probably just gonna do it anyway. Ah, Whitechapel. Famous for all the prostitutes that were killed by Jack the Ripper. Jack the Ripper. Anything you could challenge me?
I've asked around and Kia was last seen going into a nightclub.
Say
the
what?
The area is under a curfew for some reason, so tread carefully. The last thing we need is more trouble.
Fucking kidding me? Let's think you're up to today, sir Jim. Thank you. A flaming crossbow? I say. Shield?
Hold it, please, sir. I need to see your membership card.
Am I supposed to be luring them in there to trap them? This is information I needed a while ago. Upsetting. Need to look this up somewhere. It's like one. Well, that's no good. Fancy Dan. This is where I got the flaming crossbow. I don't know. I'm in pretty bad shape, so I'm probably gonna just leave here. Can you do that? Yes, yes, I can. Yes, I'm probably gonna leave here, come back after I've stocked up on things. Yeah, kinds of stuff I just don't understand around here. Anyway, I'm the Blue32. This is Medievil 2. TTFN, ta-ta for now.